Good morning, class 6. I want to welcome you to our science lesson. Now, we are still discussing the types of animal feeds. And today, I want to learn about a balanced diet for the animals. A balanced diet. Now, we are supposed to ask ourselves, what is a balanced diet? A balanced diet is an animal feed that has all the nutrients required by the animal. Now, this balanced diet consists of carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, fats and oils, minerals, roughage, and water in the right proportions. So, when the feed has all those food groups in the right proportions, then we say that's a balanced diet. Then we also have what we call a balanced ration, which is the quantity of animal feed fed to an animal. So that amount of feed given to a particular animal is what we are calling a balanced ration. Now I want us to look at the different constituents of a balanced diet. The different constituents of a balanced diet, their source and their function in the body of the animal. We have carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, we can get carbohydrates for the animals from grass, Napier grass, oats, maize, yams, wheat bran, and rice husks. And what is the function of the carbohydrates? Carbohydrates give the animals the energy, and also they maintain the body temperature of the animal. Then we have proteins. Proteins, we can get them from Unusan, fish meal, Desmodium, and Crower's mash. And their function is growth and body repair. Maybe the animal has an injury, that healing is because of the body repair, the tissues of the animal. Then we have milk and egg production. So proteins will enable the animal produce enough milk, and also the poultry to produce many eggs. Then we have vitamins. Vitamins can be found in green fodder, salt licks, bone meal, and fish meal. And the functions of the vitamin is to fight the diseases, and also formation of bones because of the bone meal and fish meal. Then we have fats and oils. Are found in maize, oats, cotton seeds, sunflower seeds, and fish meal. Their purpose in the body of the animal is to give them energy. Then lastly, we have water. Water, we get them from plain water, that is from rivers, and from lakes, from dams, and so on. Then, water can also be found in the feeds that are given to animals, especially the pastures, which are fed on directly by the animals. The function of water is to assist in transport and digestion. It assists in transport and digestion. So, a balanced diet is an animal feed that has all the nutrients required by an animal. And these are the nutrients which form a balanced diet. Thank you, and let us meet in our next lesson.